Hello, my name is Kareem and welcome back to Crusader Kings 2 as Badshah Abdullah of the Taghlibid Empire. So, let's continue with our game, and we have 3 more episodes to do until new expansion will be released. So, that means we have 3 episodes until our decadence, for our decadence to get to 50% and get, so we can get that decadence rebellion, so we can defeat it. Well, let's see how successful we're gonna be with that, or how unsuccessful we're gonna be about that. 4,000 troops. What? Why supplies so bad? Mild winter, Korea, 8,000. Yeah, let's assort this hoarding. Trade port or trade post, let's destroy it and let's march to Korea. Oh frack, you are still suffering attrition. Okay, let's get out. Korea is okay, they have 8,000 troops. Soon we can actually merge them together and they will be able to stay in Korea. So the Korea is going up. Like a lot. Now, can we get 100% war score or will we have to fight? Nope, we will need to fight. Problem is, where is some Tibetan army? Tibetan ruler, any chance you are leading your army? You are leading your army. Link Tsang? No! Damn it! Question is, where are you marching? Please tell me. Dulan, yes. Okay, let's get our army here to Korea. So you are leaving once again. Supply in Tibet, 12,000. You know what change of plans, guys? Move here. We need to fight that Tibetan army somewhere in Tibet so we can actually fight it. Merge together. Do we have siege guy? Do we have organizer? Yes, Mubarak and Azam, where are you? Here? Nope. Asamodil will be leading this flank. For now, let's siege this province so we will have supplies. Do we need to attack you? Yes, we can attack you. So let's kill this army. Hopefully this will be enough to defeat for us to get that 1% war score for finishing this war. So we will finish this war. Yes. Okay. We've expanded. So let's dismiss troops and let's get our retinues to our capital. And with that, let's build more retinues. Now, Khotan, we will to serve it, and we cannot since this guy is at war. Oh, but here we have this trade post. And I would like to keep it, which means we will need to give one province away. Oh, this mosque I'm gonna give away, I don't care about it. And those two provinces could use some more holdings. Let's go with city, and Krota, you will also get city. Or Karota. Khotan, I would like to keep, since there is that trade post, or there will be that trade post. Oh, this guy is independent. He's not independent. He's part of Uyghur. Nomads, I don't think they will be a problem. It's this guy. Wait, this won't be problem. Declare war. Liberate Khotan. No, people are saying no conquest. In that case, let's not fight anyone. We have some. What's our decadence? 16%. It went down. What do you want? Independence? Nope, you won't be independent. I will not be blackmailed. Damn it, you guys stay here. Those guys want to be independent? Well, we will need to do some rally points. Rally points. One will be here. Well, one will be here in our capital, and another will be here. No, capital here will be our rally point. What are you? Oh, Multan is rebellious. You guys definitely, yeah, move there. Hopefully you will survive. Nope, you will definitely march here. This is more safer position for you. Now, I don't think we're gonna be successful here. Half brother, let's give him stewardship education. Like 8,000 troops here, another almost 4,000 here. Oh, where are you? Where are you going? Probably, nope. Seriously? Move through Pala. What, you will die? Okay, dismiss. I have been spending more time with my wife, Guinness, lately. Oh, yeah, retinues, get here too. Like, I think we have enough army. Problem is, those troops are spread out, which is problem. When you're gonna leave? April 6th, April 11th, so you will arrive late. Okay, guys, move here. We need to merge you. Oh, fuck, guys, go to city. Okay, let's fight, let's defend in Kalat, or let's go to Kalat. And we need organizer. Mubarak, get to Kalat, hopefully as soon as possible. You've merged together, great. Go kill his army, then go to Kalat. Oh, that's not nice. Okay, reinforcements are coming. We need refine. We are fighting in mountains. Yeah, we've arrived in time. Unfortunately, this army is retreating already. Okay, guys, in that case, no. That was close. In that case, guys, retreat to Kalat. Idiots, go directly through our rebellious provinces. You are retreating to Kalat, great. You are moving to Kalat slowly. Okay, you will flanks, organizer. You'll be leading your army. Can you go? Why we cannot allies? Oh, we don't have allies. Abbasids! Oh, there are no Abbasids anymore. Shaybanids! Okay. Let's do a bit of order. You will marry my daughter. I could really use your help. For my alliance, he says no. Okay, can I give him gift? Well, I could, but he wants 600 ducats, which we do not currently have. Okay, we are getting money. Send us some troops. So that's nice. We're gonna have almost 11,000 troops here. Another thousand are coming. We will defeat this army. Question is when. Great, guys. Okay, let's wait for this army to you guys move here. Let's wait for those 1,000 troops. Finally, go to CB. Oh, our siege guy is dead. All right, probably. Mubarak, Adam, nope. Najib, you're gonna be leading this flank. Minus 83%. You are still coming. Well, yeah, move to Bakar. Finally, merge together. Why are War score is so terrible because of sieges. And oh, our enemy siege is controlling everything. If you're going to siege some pro- oh, another 9,000 troops, that's bad. Now we're gonna get some war score from battles. Let's celebrate those provinces. Now we need to find some province with few people so we can siege it as soon as possible. Oh, and we could really use siege guy. Oh, Chinese Emperor, do you like me? Yes. Give me siege guys, siege engineers. Minor titles, let's kick out this guy. Oh, you are here, why are you not leaving anything? Why are you not leading anything? I'm gonna kick you out. And I'm gonna kick you out. So Yan Tzu, you're gonna be... Yan Tzu is better, right? Siege 157%. Yeah, Yuan Tzu, you're gonna be leading. And Pongkhruwa, you're gonna be leading this flank. Azam, Mubarak will be leading flank. We need to kill this army. They don't have any commanders. Great, our life is a lot easier. Let's kill those troops. Now his capital is here. Yeah, this is province we will siege. This is province where we will go. But let's go through enemy land. The current is still growing, they have 6,000 troops now, they will be... Okay, they are defending planes, so it doesn't matter. That... But we have envy of more troops. And they have only one commander. So, their war score from... Taking war score is 70% already. So we are basically winning. We now have to wait a little bit over a month, and then we will siege. They will lose those 70%. We can recruit court physician. Let's recruit court physician. Oh, we have enough money. Let's send him a gift. And let's make alliance with Caliph. Like, I don't think we need him at this moment, but. Let's call him just to be sure. You never know what's gonna happen. Stuart. You don't like me, but you can be Stuart. Finally, we are winning this war. Well, you can be court physician, even if you are terrible at it. Chandrash, you are vassal of someone's vassal. And one of province, yes. So there is it. Oh, they have 7,000 troops once again. Okay, let's find, let's try to catch them. Let's definitely try for those armies not to meet. Oh, damn it. They've met. Luckily, they don't have any commanders once again, so... Or only one commander, so we are winning. Yeah, let's liberate our... Go here. Let's liberate our two occupied provinces we have down here. We have too many holdings. Oh yeah, I remember. We were building this... city. I'm gonna give you this city. Oh, I'm not gonna give you this city. No council. We have few people who are... Well, we need to do something about those people who are not loyal. Where are you going? They marched. Yeah, let's follow this army. Let's get another war score from battles. Decadence still rising. It's currently going up by 0.22. 0.25. American and relative do yes. Oh, two. Army has died. We won. So let's dismiss armies, guys. March to our capital. We definitely need more. We definitely need not to fight or do any wars. Emirate of Anupa. You want what? Hurpantur? Oh, this one. Yeah, I can give you this. Transfer Vasalich. You don't like me. You deserve Sultanate of Malwa. I would like to give you Malwa. Like, it would be nice. Problem is, we need to go to Imperial administration. No, we need viceroyalties, kingdoms. What do we need for that? Legalism is greater or equal to 4. So we need a little bit more cultural advances. And by a little bit more, I mean like kind of a lot. Let's go with church infrastructure. Two kids needs education, so I don't really care about you. Oh, I definitely care about Arer. Let's go with Etiquette, and let's give him better guardian. Some guardian who can teach him about diplomacy. Nasser, you are craven, that sucks, but otherwise you are okay. We need regent, so who will be our regent? Lahna, it would be nice if I managed to convert you. Award honorary title. You can be cupbearer. You will convert Maharaja Lahna of Karkota Kingdom. Now it's Sultan. Now there is a rebellion. How many people and where? 7,000. Damn it. Okay, rally point will be here in Rajampur. We will need a lot of troops. Enemy troops. I don't think I'm gonna be calling Abbasids. I'm not gonna be usurping. Will I usurp this title? No, I don't really care about him. This guy's independent. He wants acceptization. Forced religion, not the my leisure leash. Finally, we could do Khotan, but this guy is still at war. And we cannot usurp this title before November 17th. Oh, there's some attrition, that's always nice. You are in the mountain, so we will need a lot more troops than we currently have. I will wait. Those armies are already here, all of them. Let's get our organizer, Mubarak. You're gonna be leading this army, which seems to be the furthest away. November 24th, December 4th, finally, guys. Now, Mubarak, you're gonna be leading this army and go to Herat. Let's kill those Khorasantian troops. Revolt risk 20%. Personal unrest, cultural unrest, different religion and culture group. We will need to send our marshal to deal with them. Oh, we don't have court imam. We cannot. Okay, which province do we want to convert? We own Khotan, so let's convert it. Let's make it into Crown Focus. Decadence. Oh, we have two more holdings. Yeah, this mosque I'm gonna give away, and this city I'm gonna give to someone. Tibet is still in war. Finally, there will be a river crossing penalty. Yep, river crossing penalty and they have defensive bonus. But even that didn't help them. Once again, let's get our army to our capital. We can hold Tiger Hunt, let's do that. Decadence is slowly rising. Oh, this guy's independent! Nice. Okay, how many troops? 700. Change your plans, guys. Get here to Mandapika. We will vassalize this guy. More prestige and plus one marshal. Successful hunt. Awesome. Now, we need to do something about our vassals. Can we change some laws? If I want this kingdom viceroyalties. That would be so nice. Also grant... Rural title grant sovereignty would be nice, but we have only opponents. Kor Imam, he's dead once again. Or once again he's dead. Okay, let's go here. I'm gonna buy favor from you. This guy owes us a favor, so let's call council support in. There's 3 votes. 2, 4, 6, 8. We need 2 more votes. No, we need 1 more vote. Probably you will be cheap. You are saying no? I'm gonna send you gifts, and now I'm gonna buy favor from you, spymaster. Oh, seems like someone is attacking those guys already. Let's call in council support, and you are still... Finally, call in council support, and let's change some laws. Let's also enforce realm peace. This guy, from where did you get 4,000 troops? Okay, this is... Oh, he's fighting several wars. Let's declare war on him too. Let's do conquest of Asigarh. See here. Okay, screw it. Let's siege Asigarh. And let's see his capital. This province is in jungle, so we gonna have defensive bonus. Realm peace has been enforced. 100% war score. Let's finish this war. He's our vassal now. Great. Guys, march here to our capital once again. This is part of Anupa. We have Anupa. Yep, that's your transfer as well. Oh, and then let's run some people. Trade post in Khotan, let's upgrade it. No hospital. So I want Silk Road trade post. Now let's ransom some prisoners. We have few of them. Good idea. Yeah, let's get more money. Once again, let's ransom people. And our kids needs education. Let's go with duty. And we still have people to ransom. Despite the monthly sum of gold I've set aside for the artifact investigation, so he wants more money. I'm gonna give him more money. We had 2,000 ducats, so no problem with that. Let's look at our treasury. What do we have? We have weapon. Oh, we have sword on Mohammed. This fine and richly decorated blade is of the Prophet's nine wards: Al-Abkh, Al-Mantur, Al-Rasub. Annotate obtained. You obtained it last year. Great. This one's quality 4, but oh, this one's better. Yeah, let's equip it. This gives us more prestige, more piety, plus 3 martial and plus 2 combat skill. Split armor. I think we could search for smith. Goldsmith to create jewels befitting my status. Yeah, let's definitely do that. We have 2000 gold. We are missing Marshall. Do we have part of Vassal? Nope. But he's not part of Vassal, but 15 Marshall, I definitely want him. Why you don't like me? Is there any reason? Because I'm tyrant. Well, who knows what you have done? We can hold Tiger Hunt again. No, I don't really care about Tiger Hunt. You know what, I think I will hide it. Let's use hashish. Moderation, there is wisdom in it. Now, anarchist kid needs education. You, I'm gonna teach you about struggle. Or your focus will be struggle and your guardian will be Yeon-soo. Nothing display authority like fine jewelry. Yep. 2000 gold! One and all shall see the indisputable might of House Taglavit. Yeah, you're gonna pay 2000 ducats for it. Having decided to check up on Ramadan's progress, I strolled over to his forge. I did not find him working on a project I commissioned, but instead working on different tasks. Specifically, my courtier Shifta. Well, it's his problem. What he does in his own forge is his business. Yeah, she's not my wife or my daughter or anything, so I don't care. Vysokin uzrok una anupa, denounce him. I'm not gonna do that. We can recruit Corphysician once again. Instead of that, let's look if we can have good court vision. Well, he's kinda okay, this guy. Emir Chamundaraya II. Good news, my Pachak. Ramadan said excitedly. The goldsmith has informed me that the precious metals and gemstones have been located in a nearby province. If we send expedition, it could increase the quality of the crown jewels we are currently crafting. Well, let's do that. We're gonna get enough money soon. What do you want? Independence faction? Couldn't you fire just a little bit sooner? Before I spend 2000 ducats? Okay, we will not welcome Jews. We will borrow money from assassins. Really? Okay, let's borrow 250 gold. We will not be blackmailed. And we will finish this episode here, so in next episode, you know what, let's wait a little bit longer, and yeah. This rebellion! It's same as last time. Okay, yeah, we will finish this episode here, and if you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching, and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye!